We are going through a huge industrial reconversion of the energy sector. That has allowed us to take some benefits. So the price of energy has been reduced almost 40% in less than the year, 2 years, sorry. And we have closed 90% of the coal in less than 2 years, but stressing the solidarity policies and measures. So ensuring that no one feels left behind. This is also very important because it is quite an emotional shock